Early to bed, early to rise, makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise, says Benjamin Franklin.
Hi guys, I just woke up from my nap. Now it's time to tell you some facts. So first fact, sleep is a condition of body and mind which typically repeats several minutes each night, in which the nervous system is inactive, the eyes closed, and your postural muscles are relaxed.
What is the purpose of sleep?
It lets your body and brain repair, restore, and re-energize. If you don't get enough sleep, you might have side effects like poor memory and focus, low immunity, and mood changes.
Most adults need 7 to 9 hours of sleep each night. What are the 4 stages of sleep?
Stage 1 is a short period that lasts for several minutes of light. Your heartbeat, breathing, and eye movements slow down, and your muscles relax with occasional twitches. So, we're done with stage 1, and now it's time for stage 2. Stage 2 is a period of light sleep before you enter deeper sleep. Your heartbeat and breathing slows down, and your muscles relax further. Your body temperature drops and your eye movements stop. Now, let's see stage 3. Stage 3 is a period of deep sleep that you need to feel refreshed in the morning. Brain waves become slow. Your muscles are relaxed and oops, it may be difficult to wake you up. Here is the final stage 4. Rapid eye movement sleep first occurs 90 minutes after falling asleep. Your eyes move rapidly, side to side, behind closed eyelids. Your breathing becomes faster and irregular. Your heart rate and blood pressure increase to nearest waking levels. Most of your dreaming occurs in rapid eye movement sleep, although some can also occur in non-rapid eye movement sleep. As you age, you sleep less of your time in rapid eye movement sleep. Sleepwalking. I am sleepwalking. Is a behavior where someone gets up during the night and walks or does other activities. They usually do not remember getting up or being engaged in these activities. Hey, have you heard of sleep paralysis? It is a feeling of being conscious but unable to move. You may be unable to move or speak for a few seconds. But the next time when you see a fish standing still in the aquarium, don't panic. It is not paralyzed. It is just sleeping. Fishes don't close their eyes because they don't even have eyelids. One of the major causes of sleep paralysis is the lack of sleep. A changing sleep schedule, sleeping on your back, and stress can cause sleep paralysis. So you better get a good night's sleep.
Sleep tracking devices. There are many sleep tracking devices according to your needs. They come in the form of a watch, mattress, a pillow, or any external device. Sleep tracking devices record your sleep duration, sleep quality, sleep phases, environmental factors, and lifestyle factors.
Okay, here's the final message, folks. A good laugh and a long sleep are 2 best cures for anything. I love sleeping because it's like a time machine to breakfast.